What is up, guys? Your boy Wicked is back with another video, and I got a vlogging setup, but I'm using it right now, and like I'm starting something new. But like two or three days ago,
two or three days ago,
we got a new pet.
It was my birthday.
He got a new pet.
It was my
and
birthday.
And I don't know what I'm gonna do. I think I'm gonna get a new pet, and I'll tell you, we'll show you guys right now what pet it is. We're gonna show you guys what pet we got and stuff like, and where we're keeping it, how we're like treating it and stuff like. Yeah, so we're gonna show you guys how like how we're treating it and stuff like that. Let me switch the camera right now. All right, so we have it in here, and it's a turtle. You see right there. Where's that little kid? That food right there. We're just chilling. Let me see. What are you doing, fool? Scrub G. Alright. So, yeah, that's your pet. Also, we have it. We have this pool. We have this bowl just right now because we have to buy him this thing so
he
could climb up and like get some sunlight, and which we have a light up there. And we're gonna fold this tank. Once we get that today, probably today, tomorrow. Once we get that, we're gonna fold it up to here. So you got a lot of water, dive and stuff. And this is a 10 gallon tank, but we're gonna go up to 25 in like a month or so once it grows. So we're just gonna show you guys how we're gonna clean it and stuff like that. And we haven't found out a name. So if you guys wanna make, let us name it. And so we haven't found out a name. And if you guys wanna name it and stuff, comment down in the description. We're gonna, on the next video, we're gonna put two names on top, like choose from which one, yeah? Mm-hmm. So we're gonna have two names and just choose from one and stuff like that. We're gonna clean his cage and stuff like that, and we'll get you guys right when we're starting to clean. So here got my
Daddy.
Dog right here. She won't do anything. Say hi. Say hi, Tiny. Say hi. So we're just right here. We put him in the small little cage so we could like clean the tank and like so he won't like go around the house. We're gonna put him some lettuce so he could eat right there by himself because they're good at eating vegetables. This doesn't work no more. We're gonna get him some lettuce. Alright, get some. We got some like three strips. We don't want to overfeed them. See, so I'll go into the shell. Alright.
Oh, turtles.
So we're just gonna pick them up over here on top of the table just in case my dog eats them or stuff like that. Just gonna keep them right here on top. Close this. We just finished eating some McDonald's, so we gotta put that away.
You need this.
Let's just go to the restroom and clean the fish tank. So we're gonna clean the fish tank. I mean the rocks, good. So put the rocks in here. Alright, so now we're done with cleaning the fish tank and the rocks and everything. So we just gotta put in the turtle and the rocks. And fill the fish tank with, flush the tank with water. Now we're done with the fish tank, and we pulled it all the way up to here because so you can have time to breathe, and we still need to buy that thing so that you can have height and like rinse out. Oh, we're done. We did it up to this much, not that much, so you can breathe and go off your water. So let's go. Come on, man. Oh, he's right here. Put him in. That's our video. Please make sure to subscribe, like, please make sure to subscribe, like, and comment saying I made it to the end. So comment, subscribe, and like. Thank you, and share the video, and Wicked is out. Peace. The shit they've been talking about, telling me I should do this, telling me I should do that, telling me things about rap, talking the truth and that stab in my back, they will knock me off track. No, too many things have been building, been hard to deal with, I just been drinking. Remember my moves in the past, I'm wondering what was I thinking. Lately I'm living in fear, wondering what if the end is so near. All of this shit going on, the shootings are strong, one shot to the head and I'm